Hello everyone, today we will be installing one of the most popular and secure OS, that is Chrome OS. To install it, we have to download several files, so it will need a lot of internet. First is Linux Mint ISO file, whose size is nearly 2 GB. You will find all the files link in description. Next is Brunch, whose latest stable version now is 103. You have to download .tar.gz file, which will be around 800 MB. After that, come to this site. Due to interference of dark mode extension, this is less visible. Here we will download Chrome OS file. As you can see, there are many versions, but I recommend searching for your brand's Chrome OS. Since I will be installing on a Lenovo laptop, so I will search that. This is one of Lenovo's Chromebook, and now we just have to download its recovery file. You can just select any version, but since it's stable, so I will download the latest version, which now is 103. Usually, Brunch and Chrome OS recovery file version is same. You can download RAMOS recovery image, which is most compatible and stable if you are installing it in a PC. And last one is Rufus. Now, we will have to make some preparations before installing Chrome OS. First of all, flash Linux Mint in an USB using Rufus. These are files which we downloaded, and place them in a folder. First, extract the Brunch file, which has 3 image files. Then extract the Chrome OS recovery image, which only has 1 bin file. Now change the bin file name to RAMOS recovery and delete those downloaded files. There is also an install.sh file which you can download from the link in description. Now, in the Linux Mint USB, create a folder by the name of Chrome OS and paste all these files. Make sure you have all these 6 files. Now, boot your PC from the USB and go in Home, then File System, and there search for Chrome OS. This is the file which we created, and open it in terminal. Here you have to run a single command to install Chrome OS, which is sudo sh install.sh. You will need internet connection in this process, as it will download files from internet. When all the files are downloaded, you have to type yes, which will delete all the data in your disk, and start installing Chrome OS. Now, Chrome OS and Brunch is successfully installed in our system. Now, shut down Linux Mint and remove the USB, then start the PC. Further recording is from my phone, so quality can be bad, but you will understand all the steps. On start, you might see image failed to verify message, which is obvious, and to fix this, just go in BIOS and disable secure boot in security. Then start the PC again. Now you won't see that message, and instead you will see this. Here click on Chrome OS. It will run Brunch framework and rebuild your rootfs according to your PC, which will take time. After this, our Chrome OS is good to go. Click on Get Started and connect to network. Then accept and continue. You can also set it for your children. Now, sign in to your Google account. Then, some more things and get started. Welcome to your Chromebook. Play Store is downloading updates as always. Well, since Chrome OS is installed, so now I can show you screen recording. In bottom right, we have some quick settings and notifications. In bottom left, there is search, and on scrolling, you will see all apps. This is its settings, and we have the latest version of Chrome OS. In bottom, we also have pinned apps like Chrome, Gmail, etc. It also has files which only has a download folder, and Google Play Files. Now, let's check its main attraction, which is Play Store. Well, I think it has quite a lot of games and apps. Let's see which game I should play. I used to play Clash Royale a lot, so let's play this. Instead of installing, I should try, which will save a lot of time. Wow, it's same as in any Android phone. Here it goes, the game is running amazing. Well, that was fun. You can also change your desktop wallpaper. You can install a ton of apps, and if you have an Android phone, then you can also pair it with your PC. And then you will get all the messages and notifications here. A smart lock is also amazing, which will automatically unlock your PC when your phone is near. After pairing your phone, you will see this button. And from here, you can enable hotspot, silent your phone, or even locate your phone. Chrome OS or Chromebooks works best with Android, just like MacBook and iPhone. So this was it, Chrome OS installation. And my next video will be installation of Chrome OS Flex, which is a Chrome OS without Play Store, which supports all the PC in case Chrome OS doesn't work. Thanks for watching.